गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द यूनिट नंबर 4. यूनिट नेम इज वेब एप्लीकेशंस एंड सिक्योरिटीज. इन दैट टोटल 11 सेशंस आर गिवन. इन दिस यूनिट दे आर टोटल 11 सेशंस, बट इन ईयर 2019-20 दे आर ओनली 8 सेशंस टिल नाउ, टिल इंटरनेट सिक्योरिटी. इन दिस ईयर मीन्स इन सेशन 2021, CBSE has increased 3 more sessions. One is maintain workplace safety, second prevent accidents and emergency, and third one is protect health and safety at work. So total 11 sessions are given in this unit. So we will cover all the 11 sessions for this unit to complete this unit. Here first session name is working with accessibility option. Now look this first session, working with accessibility option. So what do you mean by accessibility? So computer accessibility means refers to the user friendliness of a computer system for all regardless of their disabilities. Means if the person having some disabilities means they cannot access computer properly or normally, so that time operating system or our computer system means combination of hardware and software provide some features to access the computer. Means how the disabled person can access computer normally. So this feature is provided by the operating system like Windows. So Windows XP, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10 having some features. They provide some feature that used by the disabled person for normal access of computer. This is mainly a software issue. However, when a combination of hardware and software, it enables a person with disability or impairment. Impairment means same disability to use a computer. So this type of feature is known as assistive technology. So in this session we will discuss about the types of impairment. Types of impairment means types of disabilities. So first is cognitive impairment. Cognitive impairment means those person have not remember the things. In the Hindi word, in the meaning of cognitive is mansik, means jise kehte hain mansik rog. ठीक है, किसी को मानसिक रोग हो जाता है, कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, कॉग्निटिव प्रॉब्लम है, लर्निंग डिसेबिलिटीज है. सो दैट टाइम एसेसिबिलिटी ऑप्शन विल हेल्प. देन सिमिलरली सेकंड इज विजुअल इम्पेयरमेंट. विजुअल इम्पेयरमेंट मीन्स सपोज अ पर्सन कैन नॉट सी प्रॉपरली, मीन्स दे हैव लो विजन. सो दैट टाइम ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विल वर्क, ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम विल हेल्प to use of the computer. So here visual impairment such as low vision, maybe complete or partially blindness, means kisi ko kam dikhai deta hai, koi puri tarah se nahi dekh pata, kisi ko color blindness hai, like this. So that time assistive technology or accessibility options will help those people. Then hearing impairment. Hearing impairment means those cannot hear properly, means less hearing, means completely they cannot hear. So means like a deafness. Then motor impairment means suppose that a person has a problem like hand tremor, means kisi ke haath kap kap aate hain, dekhne mein problem hoti hai. So two type of problems comes under this motor impairment. Clear? So these options means accessibility option in control panel are used to customize the way of your keyboard, display and mouse function. Means suppose that a person who don't know how to use mouse, means mouse ka use properly ho samajh mein nahi aata, how to use keyboard ko se likhne mein problem aati hai. So that time accessibility options will help. Clear? Many of these features are useful people with disabilities as discussed earlier. In this session you will learn to use accessibility option in Windows XP. Means these all the disabilities feature is be done with the help of Windows XP operating system. But now this time I am having Windows 10 operating system, so I cannot explain this with practical. Okay, I am explaining here only theoretical manner. Say this. First feature from the keyboard that is called sticky key. Sticky key. Sticky key is an accessibility feature to help computer user with physical disabilities. Physical disability, but it is also used by others as a means to reduce repetitive strain. What is the meaning of this? Means that suppose that a person wants to select all the data at once. For this we have shortcut key Control and A, means Control plus A is a shortcut key. But the user having a problem, a person having a problem, they cannot press both the key together. So what they will do? So this time this accessibility feature, means sticky key, help those type of people who have physical disability. Means इस type की जो disability इसको है, उसमें ये help करेगी. Like see this, sticky keys allow the user to press and release a modifier key. Here modifier keys name are like shift key, control key, alt key or the windows key. Like shift plus A. When you type shift plus A, so if your caps lock is on and you are pressing shift and A together, then it will type small a. If your caps lock is turned off and you are pressing shift plus A, then it will write capital A. Similarly, control plus A. Control A is used for many purpose. Control plus A for select all. Control plus B for to make our text bold. Control plus C to copy. Control plus D to open font dialog box, like this. So many options. Now so many keys work with control. Similarly, alt. Alt plus F4 to close your application program, to shut down your system. So that time you have to use alt key. Similarly, window key. So these are called modifier keys. So sticky key allows the user to press and release a modifier key and have it remain active until any other key is pressed. It will active until other key is pressed. Like first time I am pressing control and then release that key. Release that key means release control key and press A. So it will work like control plus A. Then again you want to use control plus C. So again you have to press CTRL, because it will active only when you have to press other key. Means jaise hi aapne dusri key press kar di, uske baad wo deactivate ho jayegi. Like control dabaya and then release your key. After that press C, then copy ho gaya aur control ka kaam pura ho chuka hai. Again you want to use paste, so first you have to press CTRL and then V, like this. See this, to enable sticky key, you select use sticky keys, click apply and then OK. Now sticky key icon appear in the system tray. A system tray always appear at the taskbar. After having enabled sticky key, you will now practice and see its effect. So first of all, click start notepad. To do so, start all program accessories and then notepad, type some text and place the cursor at the beginning of the text. Then press CTRL key on the keyboard and press letter A on your keyboard. Notice the entire text gets selected. This example I already explained to you. Clear? Now next key name is filter key. Or one more line is given here. If you want to disable your sticky key feature, so simply you have to uncheck use sticky key option and then click on apply and then OK. Clear? Look this figure in the sticky key. section under the keyboard tab. If it is checked, then you have to again click here. That means unchecked, and then click apply and OK. Now this is disabled. This feature is disabled. Then second key name is filter key. Filter keys is a feature of Microsoft Windows. It is an accessibility function that tells the keyboard to ignore brief or repeated keystrokes, making typing easier for people with hand tremors. Hand tremors means जिसको लिखने में problem है, जिसके हाथ कप कप आते हैं, means एक key को multiple time वो press कर देता है, so that time filter key feature will help. So it is a part of accessibility function that tells the keyboard to ignore brief or repetitive keystrokes, means बार बार जो keystrokes press हो गए हैं, उनको remove कर दे, ignore कर दे. To enable filter key, ये check use filter keys. Click setting under the filter keys. Check ignored repetitive keystrokes. Then click apply and then click OK. So this is the way to enable your filter key. Or filter key, once it is enabled, then its icon will appear in the system tray. Next, after having enabled filter keys, you will now practice and see its effect. Start notepad and type some repeated character. Notice that the repeated characters are ignored. And similarly, if you want to disable it, so please uncheck use of filter keys option and then click apply and then OK. Next, toggle keys. Toggle key is also a feature of Microsoft Windows. It is an accessibility function which is designed for people who have vision impairment. Means जिसको दिखाई नहीं देता, जिसको कम दिखाई देता है, so that time this toggle key feature will help. When toggle keys is turned on, the computer emits sound cues. Means it will produce huge sound, means high sound, or low sound. Means it will work only when you are using locking keys. Locking keys means we have three locking keys in computer. One is caps lock, it is a locking key. Num lock, again it is a locking key. Scroll lock is a locking key. Means those who have not vision impairment, they can easily see the light of caps lock. Means when you turned on caps lock, so it will emits a light effect. But person have a vision impairment, so that time problem will arise. How they know these num lock keys are opened or not, turned on or not, caps lock key turn on or not. So for this we need to apply a use toggle key feature. Toggle key feature that comes under accessibility option, accessibility function. Once it is turned on, then and you want to open caps lock, so it will generate a high sound when the keys are switched on, or when you want to switched off, then it will produce low sound. So it will generate or emits low sound when you want to switch off your locking key, or if you want to turn on, that time it will emits high sound. To enable toggle keys, check use toggle keys. Then simple setting under toggle keys, click applies and then OK. So these are the steps, but these steps work in Windows XP only. And similarly, if you want to disable it, so go to the toggle keys, uncheck the toggle key option and then click apply and OK. Then sound tab. Next, keyboard tab we have covered. In keyboard tab, three things are there. First one is sticky key, second one is filter key, and third one is toggle key. These comes under keyboard tab. Now second is sound tab. Sound tab, select the sound tab. A window with option to configure accessibility option for sound is displayed. Now sound related options aapke samne aayenge, like sound sentry. Means sound sentry is designed to help users with auditory impairments. A person who cannot ya fully partially jisko sunai nahi deta, theek hai, to usme kya hoga, usme ye विजुअल वार्निंग डिस्प्ले करेगा. साउंड सेंट्री जनरेट विजुअल वार्निंग सच एज ब्लिंकिंग, टाइटल बार और फ्लैशिंग बॉर्डर व्हेन एवर द कंप्यूटर जनरेट्स अ साउंड। मीन्स जैसे कंप्यूटर ने साउंड जनरेट करी और साउंड वो सुनाई नहीं देती उस पर्सन को जिसको प्रॉब्लम है, तो उसके साइड में क्या होगा, कोई लाइट जनरेट हो जाएगी, विजुअल वार्निंग आएगी, लाइक ब्लिंक, टाइटल बार ब्लिंक करेगा या एक बॉर्डर फ्लैश होकर आ जाएगा। टू इनेबल साउंड सेंट्री चेक यूज साउंड सेंट्री अंडर द साउंड टैब एंड डूइंग सो एक्टिवेट अ ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट वेयर फ्रॉम यू कैन चूज द टाइप ऑफ विजुअल वार्निंग डिजायर्ड, देन क्लिक अप्लाई एंड देन ओके। नाउ नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज सो साउंड। सो साउंड इंस्ट्रक्ट एप्लीकेशंस दैट कन्वे इंफॉर्मेशन बाय साउंड टू ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड इंफॉर्मेशन विजुअली थ्रू टेक्स्ट कैप्शंस और इंफॉर्मेटिव आइकन। टू इनेबल्स सो साउंड क्लिक यूज सो साउंड अंडर साउंड टैब, क्लिक अप्लाई एंड देन ओके। नेक्स्ट टैब नेम इज डिस्प्ले टैब। सेलेक्ट द डिस्प्ले टैब, अ विंडो विद ऑप्शन टू कॉन्फिगर एक्सेसिबिलिटी ऑप्शन फॉर डिस्प्ले इज डिस्प्लेड। फर्स्ट इज हाई कंट्रास्ट। हाई कंट्रास्ट इज एन एक्सेसिबिलिटी फीचर टू असिस्ट पीपल विद विजन इम्पेयरमेंट, जिसको दिखाई नहीं देता तो उस टाइम पर हाई कंट्रास्ट फीचर हम यूज करेंगे। यू कैन चेंज द साइज एंड कलर फॉन्ट एंड द बैकग्राउंड फॉर ईज ऑफ व्यूइंग। मीन्स दिस टाइम वी हैव टू यूज साइज, इंक्रीज द साइज ऑफ द टेक्स्ट, चेंज द कलर, मे बी रेड कलर इज नॉट विजिबल, मे बी येलो कलर और एनी अदर कलर इज विजिबल टू दैट पर्सन, या ब्लू कलर इज विजिबल, सो दैट टाइम चूज अ कलर एंड देन बैकग्राउंड सेटिंग। सिमिलरली मे बी व्हाइट बैकग्राउंड, इंस्टेड ऑफ व्हाइट बैकग्राउंड यूज रेड बैकग्राउंड और समथिंग एल्स। सो टू इनेबल हाई कंट्रास्ट चेक यूज हाई कंट्रास्ट अंडर द डिस्प्ले टैब एंड देन क्लिक अप्लाई एंड ओके। नेक्स्ट कर्सर ऑप्शन। कर्सर ऑप्शन इज ऑल्सो एन एक्सेसिबिलिटी फीचर दैट असिस्ट पीपल विद विजन इम्पेयरमेंट बाय चेंजिंग द ब्लिंकिंग रेट एंड विड्थ ऑफ द कर्सर। मीन्स पर्सन को प्रॉब्लम है ब्लिंकिंग में, टाइम पर ज्यादा टाइम वो ब्लिंक कर रहा है तो इसको स्पीड स्लो करनी है या फास्ट करनी है, नहीं सिमिलरली द विड्थ ऑफ द कर्सर, विड्थ ऑफ द कर्सर, कर्सर छोटा आना है या बड़ा आना है, ठीक है, उसकी विड्थ कैसी सेट करनी है। तो you can adjust width of the cursor and blinking rate by the help of cursor option. To change the speed of cursor blinking, move the blinking rate slider back and forth, notice the cursor blinking at various speed. Then to change the width of the cursor, move the width slider back and forth. The slider is just like this. This is called slider. You can send back and come forth. Means आगे पीछे आप ले जाओगे, दैट अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस इट विल इंक्रीज एंड डिक्रीज द स्पीड ऑफ ब्लिंकिंग। सिमिलरली इट विल इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज द विड्थ ऑफ द कर्सर। सो देयर आर टू थिंग्स, वन इज ब्लिंकिंग रेट एंड सेकंड वन इज विड्थ। नेक्स्ट माउस कीज। माउस कीज इज एन एक्सेसिबिलिटी फीचर दैट असिस्ट पीपल हु हैव डिफिकल्टी यूजिंग अ माउस। This option use the keyboard as a pointing device instead of a mouse. Means some people having a problem to use how to use mouse. Okay, difficulty of using a mouse. So instead of using mouse, they can also use keyboard. So through the keyboard, they can access mouse feature. So mouse is a pointing device. Similarly, you can use keyboard as a pointing device instead of a mouse. Select the mouse tab, a window to configure accessibility option for mouse will be displayed. To enable mouse key, check use mouse keys to apply and then click OK like this. This is the feature, use mouse key and apply, we checked it and then apply and OK. Then it will enable on the system tray. Then here in the numeric keypad, there are buttons to 4 number is for moving left, 6 number is for moving right, then 2 is moving down and 8 is for moving up. So by the help of these buttons, you can move left, right, top and bottom. Then general tab. This is the last tab in the accessibility option. This tab enables you to configure accessibility option for all users. Select the General tab, a window configure, additional accessibility option will you display in figure this. Means additional feature you can perform from the General tab. And last is a Serial key. Serial key means if the person having difficulty of using a keyboard and mouse both, either keyboard or mouse or both, so that time you have to use this feature that is called Serial key feature. ठीक है, they can use special device such as SIP, POF and breathe switch to provide input to the computer through serial code. Means ये सांसों के थ्रू, जो आपकी सांस होती है, ठीक है, उसके थ्रू सिस्टम को इंस्ट्रक्शन देता है कि इनपुट लेना है, आउटपुट लेना है, ठीक है, क्या करना है, क्या ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म करना है. तो कंप्यूटर में इनपुट जो जाएगा इसके अकॉर्डिंग जाएगा थ्रू द योर ब्रीथ. सो नाउ योर सेशन फर्स्ट इज कंप्लीटेड. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल द टॉपिक्स. मेजर टॉपिक्स आर सीरियल कीज, स्टिकी कीज, फिल्टर कीज, टॉगल कीज. These are the major option or major topics. Or mouse key also. Mouse key is a part, very interesting part in this session. Or in exam, question will come from this. I hope no doubt in this session. If you have any doubt, any query regarding this, please contact to me. Thank you, class.